How about that mid-song acting? That was terrible. Wow, really? Is this happening? All right. Oh, you guys just bailed these six out. Wow. And only one drink. There's 10 of us, ma'am. All right, who is seeing Straight No Chaser live for the very first time? I don't drink boxed wine, so. Okay, back to the question. Who sees Straight No Chaser live for the very first time? Okay, do we have any repeat offenders? See, new folk, that second group, much more intoxicated. Yeah. Also, much more on time. Also, yes. Christmas gift idea, watches. Brand new technology, tells you where to be and what time. All right. So for you new folk, this might be your first a cappella show and you're hearing these sounds. You might have some questions, some concerns. Are they using a drum machine or are they using auto-tune because they're singing so perfectly in tune every song? But I will explain further. It's just us up here, and some of you still look confused, sir. You look scared, but let's start at the top of the tenors. Tenors, come on up and take a bow. Just what you all came to see, right? Someone your dad's age doing the dab. So what the tenors do is they sing all those high notes. They sing a lot of the solos, the melodies. Basically, this is the group of guys that haven't been through puberty yet. So the next part below that, that's the baritones. Baritones, step up and take a bow. So aside from whatever that was, the baritones, they're the guys that sing those notes right there in the middle, excuse me. They sing the note right there in the middle. It's just a G from the beginning of the show to the end of the show. It's very boring. Moving on to the songs with percussion. Tyler, give them a taste of some VP, please. How many chicks are not interested in that whatsoever? So that just leaves the basses. They're those guys that sing all the low stuff. Yeah. You haven't heard it yet. The basses never get solos. They never get the spotlight. So they decide to put this song together. And now they'd like to sing a duet to each other in front of you. Please enjoy.
I got that boom boom that all the girls chase, and all the low notes in all the right places. I hear those tennis trying to reach the top. Sound like a bunch of girls. Come on, now make it stop. If you like bass, bass, then raise them up, cause every octave that I sing is perfect bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me, don't worry about those tennis guys. She said that girls like the low notes to whisper in their ear. That's a dreaming. It's in a dream. Someone won't be a pop star or rock star, but I'll do just fine. So
if that's what you're into, then go ahead and waste your time.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no tenors. I'm all about that bass, no tenors. I'm all about that bass, no tenors. I'm all about that bass, bass. I'm bringing bass back!
Don't those tenors sound like screeching cats? They hit the wrong back. But every note that I will hit is to the bottom to the top.
Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about those baritones. She said they sing the same three notes and never get so low. They're really boring.
And I will not back down to the vocal percussion guys. All you need is a bass voice to get you through the night.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no tenors. I'm all about that bass, no tenors. I'm all about that bass, no tenors. I'm all about that bass, not that bass, bass. Because you know I'm all about that bass.